I'm just wondering why, with all we meaning this, you know, our society,
right?
Know as far as science goes, why people, a lot of people still believe in gods. Where do you fall in that?
I believe sort of in the idea of intelligent design. God is here. He has some design. I have no idea what it is, but he put the world into motion. And then once he did that, and once everything was created, then humans and society, evolution, all that just took it from there.
So you don't believe in the guy that cares whether or not we have sex before marriage or kill another person?
I believe he cares, but I believe he gives us the choice, you know, and that's one thing that's nice. It's like, we're not forced to be how we are, you know. God, if he is out there, he gave us a choice for everything that we do.
And is there a hell, like, as far as a consequence to these actions?
I like to say so. I feel like every action has a consequence, whether good or bad.
Okay. Do you have any evidence for this particular guy?
Nope, I don't have any evidence. Just it's how I was raised, and it's something that, you know, I believe certain things just can't be explained. And, you know, scientists are still going over the thought of how was the universe created. People have theories, people have ideas, but nothing is proven. And certain phenomenons you see. The other day I saw a video where a baby who was pronounced dead in a hospital by all the doctors in there somehow had a beating heart and was still alive. And, you know, some things you just can't explain. So for that, I attribute it to God.
Shouldn't you hold off on the belief, though, until we can explain it somehow?
I still hold the belief. I don't see if there's a problem in believing in something. You know, it helps a lot of people, you know, get through their lives. Just something, you know, I know a lot of people believe in good intentions. I know a lot of people believe in God. Personally, I believe he's there just because in my life there are certain things that I just didn't seem to understand or could explain or have other people explain. So I attribute it to that.
But you are willing to accept the possibility that he's not there. In other words, this is not a 100% knowledge in your mind. It's just sort of a belief, a probable.
I don't think anything's 100% or 0%, personally. And I mean, that's how it is with scientists. I mean, you could have something going on for 50 years, and then someone might say, hey, you have to call that into question. So I don't believe it 100%, 0%. I don't think anything's that way.
Okay, any last messages to anybody watching this about what we talked about?
Just keep an open mind. If you have a belief or an idea, if you follow principles of science or belief, whatever you do, just stand by what you think is right. And if you're someone who looks at things empirically, call evidence to it. And if you're someone who uses belief to justify your life, just make sure those beliefs are well-founded.